Wellington Pier, Great Yarmouth, we're on for a golden game.
Unfortunately, there's no sound. Oh, here we go. So you're still in front of it. 180 for the pound. Well, give him a fiver. 20 feet. Oh, okay. £5. Not 60. 480. It loves it, doesn't it?
It takes
a
credit.
That's it. That's it, game over. £5.
Unless there's a secret hold on these. Oh, straight in. Through the hole. Yeah, no sound on there. Wellington Arcade is terrible for no sound on their machines. If anyone's watching from Wellington Arcade, sort out the bloody sounds. I just pressed the auto. Oh, I didn't even know that was there. Selecting the reels, isn't it? And again. Oh, happy days. Oh, go on, I'll stick another quid in. All right, do these have secret holes? Does anyone know? Keith Stevens, Big Matt Nick, Retro Arcades, Astro Arcades, do these have secret holes or not? I know the Red X is up there, I don't even need to look for it. Oh, by the way, this is player two, Kim's on player one. Oh, another pound straight in. The sound, there's no sound to go with it. Go on, I don't know, I'm not a great lover of holding X's. Unless it's a guaranteed one. I certainly don't hold them when they're like that. I'll stick one more quid in. Hold on. I thought that was going to go in. Gotta always go for that, ain't ya? On a nice Friday afternoon, no more work till Monday. So why not come down the arcade, close to our house. Ooh. Anyway, I think that'll do on this one for now, so I don't know, 3 or 4 quid in, 12 quid out, I guess. But I won't really count in. We're going to pay out then. We like the money coming out, don't we?
That's a free
golden game, player two.